Yes, hello. I'm looking at computer scheme of work, how to design your scheme of work while going for school practice. So the scheme of work should have a name, which is scheme of work. Then you should have the name of the student teacher, like Komgai Maria Sumta. You put here your registration number, like 20 BAED 155, and then the school where you're teaching, like Bishop Komboni College, Kambuga. You put the class, maybe senior 3, and then term 2. Then here week, you need to have a week, and here this week represents week 1. Week 1 should be orientation, and then period, then the first week should be orientation, like I've said. Then period here represents 40 minutes. If it is a single period, you put 1, those representing 40 minutes. Topic here, you can put word processing, for example. Subtopic, we have Microsoft Word. Word processing has a Microsoft Office should be the topic. Microsoft Office should be the topic. And then here we have Microsoft Office Word. And then objectives by the end of the lesson, or at the end of the lesson, should be, students should be able to use the standard features and command of word processor, lay out a document to appropriate size and margin, format the text, and then save the document. Then content, of course, the content is got from these objectives. And then the teaching method, you can use guided discovery, practical work, observation, real paper. You can come with a paper in class, among others. Teaching aids, you can have a projector, you can have a computer, and then the real paper. Then you should have your reference and students' reference and remarks. Then this is for the first period. Then the next, like that, you continue adding on as you develop your scheme of work. Thank you.